And now, your first warning weather on News 8 Now. Here's News 8 meteorologist Roger Griswold.
As the summer season winds down, our weather becomes more active, more stormy weather, more opportunities for rain. And with a frontal boundary coming in from the west and moisture coming northward, the two of these are going to converge on top of us about 24 hours from now. That'll lead to showers developing during the afternoon and a windy and wet night tomorrow. It'll be muggy as well, with dew point values climbing up into the 60s. All that activity races off on Wednesday with sunshine returning, clearing out during the afternoon. Rainfall amounts will be below threshold for flooding, so not expecting any, but still a good soaking, most areas either side of an inch. Mainly clear, not as cold tonight, 45 to 55. Tomorrow, any sun would be early, increasing clouds. Showers during the afternoon and that soaking rain developing during the evening hours. Rain tomorrow night, brightening skies by the middle part of the day on Wednesday.